Gun in hand, former Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords takes the gun control fight to Nevada. As Denise Wong reports, the visit is part of a multi-state tour advocating for universal background checks.
And with that, Gabrielle Giffords fired her first shots since that tragedy in Tucson that changed her life, showing no fear at the Clark County shooting range and demonstrating the courage her husband Mark Kelly loves about her.
I want to introduce you all to the woman who inspires me every single day.
The couple, who proclaim themselves proud gun owners, came to Las Vegas during this heat wave to talk about the hot issue of expanding background checks during gun sales.
But through our research, we have found that a lot of criminals buy guns at gun shows and over the internet, and that needs to change.
Democrats and Republicans, everyone, we must do something. Fight.
Giffords was referring to how proposed legislation that would have expanded background checks didn't pass a few months ago. But even before that, these two started the organization Americans for Responsible Solutions. They're going on a 7-state, 7-day tour to bring attention to their cause.
Giffords and Kelly's stop here in Nevada didn't end at the range. They then came here to the Latin Chamber of Commerce.
They wanted to talk with business and community leaders. Everyone in this room admitted they already agreed with the couple's stance that background checks should be tougher.
It is really our community's issue.
And though they were all on the same page, these guys were glad they got to fire off their concerns to people who are going around the country to listen.
That was Denise Wong reporting. Giffords will be in the tri-state this week. She's going to attend the Northside 4th of July parade. That parade